In the aftermath of the Easter Sunday carnage in Sri Lanka, in which more than 250 people lost their lives, actress Jacqueline Fernandez has urged fans to join her in rebuilding the lives of people of the island nation. She has posted a video on her social media handle with the caption, "Unite for Sri Lanka." The actress, who hails from Sri Lanka, says, "I'm making this video to share my thoughts on what happened last week in Sri Lanka. To be honest, I needed some time to fully comprehend what I was feeling and what had happened. It was difficult for me to understand why so many innocent lives had to be taken, many of which children. Terrorist attacks like these are unfortunately unpredictable. They also seem to be completely out of our control, and there seems to be little that we can do about them. I have teamed up with an organization called Trail, which is helping victims of the tragedy rebuild their lives. Please join me in helping these victims rebuild their lives." Urging people not to let such events dishearten them, the actress said, "Let's put aside nationality, caste, ethnicity and religion and come together as one. I would also like to say, let's not give up on humanity. Let's not allow fear and anger to dictate how we react and how we feel and what we are thinking." In the message to citizens of her country, she said, "Sri Lanka, please stay strong, stay positive, and most importantly, stay united." On the work front, Jacqueline will return to Salman Khan and Sajna Rivala's franchise with Kick 2.